your meetings in Vietnam. What yes. do you want to achieve during that summit?
Well, I'd just like to see ultimately denuclearization of North Korea. I think we will see that ultimately. I have no pressing time schedule, and I think a lot of people would like to see it go very quickly from the other side. I really believe that North Korea can be a tremendous economic power when this is solved. Their location between Russia, China, and South Korea is unbelievable. But I'm in no rush. There's no testing. As long as there's no testing, I'm in no rush. If there's testing, that's another deal. But there has been no testing. If you look at the end of the Obama administration, it was a disaster, what was going on. You don't have that right now. It's a much different feeling. I think people have — there's always danger, but I think people have a much different feeling. So I hope that very positive things are going to happen. I think that it'll be a very exciting couple of days. Thank you all.